Hello, audience.
When we left off, I was inside a bike section. And I was still inside a bike section. And I'm going this way. And I used you to find out, oh, I've got my iTouch right here. So I can just click play on the YouTube video if I need help and keep more videos.
Hey, Zaya, I mean, Josh,
should
hit me. That's what you have to do. Pack his clothes with the purse.
Turns out what I have to do is just freaking jump off this ledge and skydive into what looks like nothing and then it materializes. It's just like, how would you ever figure that out? Really. And how do you do it for that? Play your sword. Scared not to drown. Drown a thing. Drown an arrow thing.
Don't lay on that, please. I'm not asking you again.
Oh, what?
Say
I'm never going to figure out how to get arrows from those things.
Down in my, down in my, throw you down in my, oh, please. Oh, please. What? Oh, no. Death. Lizards. Attack. Purple lizards. Ah. I'm stabbing the face off. Now I'm out. I hate these guys. You suck. Oh my god, Chihuahua, you were taunting me. You should never taunt the Link Meister. You should never taunt the Link Meister. That's what? Ah, to the boss fight with the one skeleton guy. Actually, I think it's hard. Ah, I'm chopping this. Please. Ah, you suck. Ah, tomatoes. Oh, man. Do I have a potion? Yes, I do have a potion. But I also have fairy.
Allows you to freeze time when I arrive as the lizard's about to encroach upon your death. Ah! What? But I didn't die. Let me rephrase that. What if the lizard's about to encroach upon you? Then the door opens! Okay, now I need to guess this. What are you saying? Oh, yeah, you got it. Yes.
Yep.
So I just have to go to the door. Man, he's on fire. Alright, after I'm done throwing the arrow, please work. Yes! Got to give me 3 arrows, baby. Alright, I'm going to pause it because I didn't delete this other video that I'd already uploaded it, so there's probably not much space on here.
You know what? No. It's only been for 4 minutes. I'm going to make it longer than that.
A bit longer. Bitch, you jabber. Bring light to each statue in accordance with the number of wings each possesses, from least to the most. When light resides in the center of the king's treasures, light. And I think that dominion of light. The last thing you know, the thing that will arrive if you first step into your mind. What the? Oh, I see. So I just push the little fiery trailers and. To the stone bulls, watch them light upon the earth. And they just went down, I don't know what to do. Bum 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 b